most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Demarkin.
Thank you. Hey. Thank you. Thank you, Rod. Roddy, hi, everybody. Welcome to another edition of Press Your Luck, where we're talking big bucks once again. And I know that all of you out there want big bucks yourself, and I've got really big bucks for you. I'm talking about $30,000, $40,000, $50,000, $60,000, even $70,000. So grab something to write with, because I'm going to give you an address that you'll send something to later in the show, because you could be a big winner in this fall's exciting Press Your Luck home game, and you don't even have to leave your TV set in order to do it. Not bad, huh? Stick with us. Let's meet the three players vying for the big bucks on Press Your Luck, starting with Michael Stafford. How are you, Michael?
Good, Pete. Pretty good.
Good. Where are you from, Michael?
All over, actually. Started in Europe, then over to Australia, and finally here.
Oi! You going to put another shrimp on the barbie for us, Michael?
You don't really believe that, do you?
No? Mate?
We're just making fun of you.
Really?
Trust
me. How about if you put another whammy on the barbie?
Oh, you bet.
Yeah, that you'll do
you
for
bet.
Us, huh? Well, great. Good to have you with us.
Well, thanks,
good
Pete.
Luck to you, Michael.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
All right. Our second player is our champ, Kerry Costello. $8,846. Kerry, what are you going to do with the money?
I'm going to spend it in Rio and in Jamaica.
Well, yeah,
where
that
else?
Shouldn't be too difficult, should it? It is a prettier place than our picture indicated. But it is an awfully nice place.
Wonderful. Lots of samba.
Yeah, oh, you're into it already.
All right.
That's great.
Mood.
Well, before you leave, you may want some more money, right?
Yes, I want more money to
That's
spend there.
That's why you're here. Good luck, Kerry.
Thank you.
Our third player is Sherry Hogue. How are you, Sherry?
I'm great.
All right. Now, Sherry, I understand you skydived. How many times?
Oh, once, and that was plenty.
You ready to do this?
Ready.
Let's make some bucks, all right? Buzz and answer, three spins. Multiple choice answer, one spin. If you're interested in becoming a fine chef, Julia Child recommends that you go to a foreign country to study. Which country is it, Michael?
France.
Is it France, Switzerland, or Italy, Kerry?
France.
What do you think, Sherry?
I'd say France, Peter.
It figures that Julia Child, the French chef, says, learn to cook, go to France. That makes sense. Michael gets three spins. Kerry a spin, and Sherry a spin. Here's a question we put in here deliberately to bug you. We're nice people. To be officially classed as an insect, a bug has to have how many legs, Sherry?
Six legs, Peter.
Is it 6, 8, or 10, Michael?
I believe 8, Peter.
8. What do you think, Kerry?
6.
To be a real insect, you got to have 6 legs. Kerry goes to 2, Sherry to 4. It's time to check into your knowledge of American history. From what country did we buy Alaska, Michael?
Russia.
Is it Russia, France, or Spain, Kerry?
Russia.
What do you think, Sherry?
You know it's Russia.
We got a good deal, too. We bought Alaska from the Russians. That's right. Michael to 6, Kerry to 3, Sherry to 5. All right, you're building up some spins. Last question. According to studies from the University of North Carolina, which men are the most successful in business? Good-looking guys, ordinary-looking, or unattractive-looking guys, Michael?
I'd have to say ordinary.
Ordinary-looking, good-looking, or unattractive, Kerry?
Ordinary.
Ordinary. What do you think, Sherry?
Gosh, I'd say good-looking guys.
Check this out, gang. According to the University of North Carolina, the most successful businessmen are unattractive-looking. And Michael stays at 6, Kerry at 3, and Sherry at 5. Big bucks coming up. Stay with us. We'll be right back. That's pretty scary. Back for money. $50,000 on the board. Pretty good bucks. There's some whammies. You don't want the whammies. And there's all kinds of prizes. And I tell you right now, the illustrious one, Rod Roddy's going to tell you about one in particular. Rod?
I certainly will, Peter. Here's a dream come true for children of all ages. 6 days in Florida's Magic Kingdom. Disney World. A trip worth over $1,500.
All right, Disney World with the world's largest golf ball. That should be a lot of fun. I know you all want to go there. You want to win this round so you'll make the most money and play last in the final round. You know you can pass your remaining spins if you so choose, and four whammies will bum you out, right? Play with a few spins, carry the champ with three. You're up. Ready? Big bucks.
I am ready. Okay, here we go. We want some big dollars. Four digits here. Let's go.
Stop at 5,
pick okay.
First place, 2 spins, press it back.
Okay, come on, more money, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at Disney World.
Okay.
All right, that trip is worth $1,680, brings your total up to $2,230. One spin left, press your luck or pass.
I'm going to pass.
To Michael or Sherry?
To Sherry.
Sherry, it is yours. You are next. One spin you have to take. Are you ready?
I'm ready, Peter. Okay. This is for the big bucks. First hit, ready, and stop.
Stop at 400 just to avoid the remedy. Second place, now you have five spins. You can press your back.
I'm going to press my luck. And here I go. Ready, and stop.
Stop at 300 more at 700. Second place, four spins, Sherry.
I'm going to press my luck. Not one more time.
Stop at 400 more, 1,100, three spins. 1,100 less than Kerry, going again.
Still going for that $1,500 and stop.
Stop at 750, 1,850, two spins. About 400 less than Kerry.
I've still got to go.
Right?
Okay, I'm on. Add a one and stop.
Stop at 1,000. 2,850, first place. By about $620, one more spin.
I'm going to pass it.
To Kerry, it's yours. Kerry, you ready for it?
I'm ready for it.
Here it comes, 2230, right.
Okay, here we go, let's add one or some big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $1,500. Whoa, we're getting into some big bucks here. 3730, first place, courtesy of Sherry, 900 more than Sherry. Michael, six of them. You think you can match these ladies?
Can I play now?
Okay,
let's see what we can do here.
Michael's come out to play.
Big time, man, stop.
Stop it. Ooh. They didn't get much money, Michael. They just took a spin. Five of them left.
Whammies?
Hopefully not. Oh. Five spins.
Okay, let's go. Again, let's try. We'll start again, we'll catch up, and stop.
Stop at $1,250. There you go. Third place, four spins, Michael.
I gotta go. I'm gonna push my luck. And stop.
Stop at 300 more. 1,550. Still third place, three spins.
Slowly but surely, we'll get there. I'm gonna push my luck, Peter. And stop.
Stop at 650. Yeah, all right. You're moving up. $2,200. Still third place, 650 less than Sherry, two spins.
Peter, I've got to go. And I'm going to press my luck again and stop.
Stop at $1,250. Whoa, $3,450. You're in second place. You have one spin and you have about $280 less than Kerry.
Peter, this is strategy. I have to go.
Okay. Michael's looking for first place, $280
more time. One more time, and stop.
Stop at 300 and a spin. Michael, $37.50, first place by $20. You have one spin left. What are you going to do with it?
Peter, I'm stuck. I have to go.
Has to go. All right, see if Michael can hold on to first place.
And I have to go for the big bucks here if we can get it. Just stay alive. Stop.
Stop at $300. Kerry, $28.50, Kerry, $37.30, and Michael, $4,050, you get it first place. We'll be back right after these words for a whole new round. Stay with us. All right, you pressed your luck on the last round. Now we're going to check your knowledge, see how much you know. You ready for the first question?
Yes.
Here it comes. We Americans must be getting a lot calmer because sales of this popular prescribed tranquilizer have dropped from number one to number three. Michael?
Valium.
What is it? Is it Valium, Milltown, or Librium, Kerry?
Valium.
What do you think, Sherry?
Valium.
Yes, it is Valium. It's gone to number three. Michael gets three, Kerry a spin, and Sherry one. We're back into normal mode here. Question two. China Doll, Chinatown, The China Syndrome. Which was the controversial film about a nuclear... Michael.
Chinatown.
A nuclear power plant starring Jane Fonda. Was it Chinatown, China Doll, or China Syndrome, Kerry?
China Syndrome.
What do you think, Sherry?
China Syndrome.
Yeah, the title of the movie was China Syndrome. And Kerry goes to two. Sherry to two. The right answer was up here, but it didn't come out, right, Mike?
Precisely. Yes, I was thinking of Jack Nicholson.
Yes, I figured. All right. For what sport does an outstanding college athlete win the Heisman Trophy, Michael?
That's right, football.
Is it football, basketball, or baseball, Kerry?
Football.
What do you think, Sherry?
It's football.
I went along with you, Michael. The Heisman Trophy winners play football. Michael to six, Kerry to three, Kerry to three. Last one, here it comes. A double X in Roman numerals represents the number 20. But what number does a double C represent, Michael?
200.
Is it 200, 100, or 2,000, Kerry?
200.
200, Sherry?
It's 200.
Roman numeral double C is 200. Michael to nine, Kerry to four, Sherry to four. Big buck, big spins, we'll be back. Come on and join us. We're talking a lot of money. Right now, big bucks on the board, $100,000. I know you want to take a look at one of the goodies up there. We're going to show it to you courtesy of Rod Roddy.
All right, Peter, look at this. One of those lucky winners could be visiting the historic Athens, Greece, spending 6 nights in the home of the Acropolis. Beautiful Athens, worth over $2,500.
The last, you see the last picture, we had our Press Your Luck rap party, and that was all that was left. It's not a ruin in Greece. We did it. In any event, Michael with $4,050, you'll play last. You earned it. And Shuri, $2,850, you'll play first. You earned it. Four spins. Are you ready? Let's get some bucks.
Okay, I need all bucks. No whammies. If I get a whammy, I'm in trouble. And stop.
Stop. Oh. Don't believe that Whammy. Whammy predicted the show wouldn't last a week, so he doesn't know anything. You got three spins left. Get some bucks, Sherry.
Oh, I hope I can. Lots of big ones. And stop.
Stop at Miami. There's a trip. Miami Beach, $1,470. Third place, two spins, Sherry.
Gotta go for it. Big bucks in a spin. Stop.
Stop at $750. $2,220. Third place, one spin, Sherry.
This time. I really gotta go, and I've gotta get those big bucks on top.
Stop at 1,400 more. $3,620. Third place, we go to Kerry with 3,730. Sherry and Kerry, four spins.
Okay, let's go. Some big bucks. Let's double my money and stop.
Stop at Cancun. Kerry, that trip was $1,648. Bring the total up to 5,378. First place, three spins.
Okay, here we go. And some four-digit numbers, lots of money, and stop.
Stop at a motorboat. Whoa! A motorboat has a value of $4,710. You are at $10,088. First place, two spins, about $6,038 more than Michael. Press or pass? Pass two to Michael Maho. You've got 11. Two you have to take, Michael, then we'll discuss the other nine.
Two I have to take. All right, Peter, we're going to take these spins, and we're going to make something out of them, and stop.
Stop. You know, it looks like somebody already put her on the Barbie. You know?
Wow.
But you left, we moved the one passed over to the urn. You have 10 earned spins. You can press your luck or pass, or you can say something nasty to Kerry. It's up to you.
No, I'll be nice, but I have to play, Peter.
All right, here we go, Michael.
And let's build it up again and stop.
Stop at $2,000. That's a build. Nine left. Third place, Michael.
Peter, I've got a long way to go. We've got to pick this up and stop.
Stop at 500 more, 2,500. Third place, eight spins.
You can keep it up. Peter, it's a long way, but we're going to make it. And stop.
Stop at 500 at 3,000. Third place, seven spins.
Peter, I've got to keep on going. I've got to press my luck. Press my luck and stop.
Stop at 1,500 more, 4,500. You're now in the second place. 5,588 less than Kerry. Six spins, Michael.
Peter, I have to press my luck.
Okay, here we go.
And we're going to keep on going on this. And we're going to stop.
Stop that. Oh, wait. Well, you lost the money, but the game's still going, Michael. You have five spins left, three whammies, however. One more whammy, not only are you out of the game, Kerry would win it. But difficult to win it in third place. Michael, here we go. Kerry?
You have to go.
I think this is deja vu for you, isn't it? Let's see what happens.
Okay,
Michael's going for bucks.
We need to keep this going. We need to start all over again and catch up and stop.
Stop. Whoa, just avoided the whammy, $2,000. Michael, you may need a Valium. Four spins, you're in third place.
Peter.
Let's do it again. Okay, Kerry.
We need to keep it up. We need to keep it up and stop.
Stop at Montana Ski Trip.
Peter,
my favorite state. Montana, $1,720, $3,720. Now, Michael, you are in second place, $100 ahead of Sherry, and about $7,000 less than Kerry. Three spins, three whammies. What do you want to do?
Peter, I will pass.
Pass three to Kerry. Ooh, Kerry surprise. Three spins to you. Let's see if you can hold on to the money, Kerry.
Okay.
Here we go. Let's see what strategy works here.
All right, let's go for some big bucks. Let's go. And stop.
Stop at New York City.
Yeah.
A trip to the Big Apple, valued at $2,514, $12,602. Okay. Two more spins, Kerry.
All right, I'll take these.
A lot
spins.
Of goodies to hold
We're
on to.
We're gonna win with Big Bucks and stop.
Stop at video recorder okay. and camera. Kerry, that's $2,345. $14,947. You have one more spin. Avoid the whammy. You got it. If you whammy, it's Michael. Are you ready? Michael and Kerry. Tables
ready.
Are turned. Here we go. Big spin.
Here we go. Here we go. This is for me. And Big Bucks, let's go and stop.
Stop it. Move one space to 750 in a spin or a surf jet.
I'll take the surf jet.
Surf jet, $2,350, Kerry. I'll tell you when we come back why you did the right thing. 17,297. You're the champ, and we'll come back and talk to you right after this. $97. And Kerry, you want to hear what you won?
Yes.
Rod Kelker.
It'll take a while, but I sure will, Peter. Kerry, listen to this. You have won a jet ski. The all-new high-performance 236SS from Surf Jet Corporation combines the thrill of surfing, water skiing, and speedboating, powered by a 15-horsepower motor capable of speeds up to 30 miles per hour. And Kerry, you have won the RCA convertible art VCR system and color video camera. The VCR has 8-hour recording time, and with the color video camera, you can create your own home TV production complete with sound. Kerry, you have won a holiday in New York. We'll fly you and your companion round trip coach from Los Angeles to New York for a 6-night stay in a suite for two at the Hotel New York Penta Hotel. Located in the heart of Midtown Manhattan, the New York Penta is a full-service hotel offering the finest in full-service and accommodations with a touch of European elegance. And, Kerry, you have won a Florida holiday. We'll jet you and your guest round trip coach from Los Angeles to Orlando, Florida for a 6-night stay at the world-class Buena Vista Palace in the heart of Walt Disney World Village. Enjoy all the pleasures and luxuries of the Buena Vista Palace, plus the excitement and enchantment of nearby amusement centers. Kerry, you have won a mini boat, the Addictor 190 Deluxe Ski, Race, Fish, or Fly. Have the time of your life, and it comes with a 30-horsepower Daihatsu engine and trailer, the Addictor 190 Deluxe. And Kerry, you have won a resort holiday in Cancun. We'll jet you and your companion Roger Coach in Los Angeles to Cancun, Mexico for a 6-night stay with some meals at Fiesta Americana in the beautiful Caribbean. Hacienda-style hotel with deluxe rooms and continental or traditional cuisine from Fiesta Americana Cancun. Those prices total $15,247. Combined with the $2,050 in cash you won today and the $8,846 in cash and prizes won previously, that gives you a new grand total, Kerry, of $26,143. Congratulations!
All right, Kerry, nice not to change. By the way, in that last spin, strategically, to take the surf jet as opposed to the 750 in a spin, because you'd have another spin to contend with, you'd have to pass it or take it. You take it even if it's a bowl of onion soup, doesn't matter. In any event, Michael and Kerry, thanks for being with us. We've got some nice prizes for you. Kerry, see you next time. Until then, this is Peter Tamarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.